everybody, this is Eric Warrior. Welcome to NetworkMarketingPro.com. One observation that I have about the network marketing profession, one of the reasons why I love it so much, is I've never seen in any other profession, any other walk of life, a group of people who are so unique and special. And the reason why you're unique and special is you're always learning. You're taking risks. You're going against the grain. You're doing things other people say that you can't do. You want to have a better life for your family, not only for you and your family, but for other people as well. You are telling a story about quality products and services, but really, the personal growth that happens inside of this profession is one of the biggest assets. It's just an amazing thing. I've seen it for my entire career, in particular when I was one of the owners of a company called TPN, the People's Network, and watching people stretch and grow and challenge themselves and just dig deep for a better life. That's what makes you a hero to me. Yes, the traditional entrepreneur is a hero to me, but not like the network marketing entrepreneur. Your ability to go against the stream of mediocrity in the world is inspiring to me every single day. So I just want to tell you, first off, that I'm a fan. I'm a fan of what you're doing. I'm a fan of you growing you and then helping the world. So just wanted to let you know that. And second, I wanted to give you a book recommendation. Richard Brook, our very good friend, and I'm going to have him on soon for an interview, has written a new book that you should get your hands on. It's really excellent. It's called The 4-Year Career. The 4-Year Career. It's really interesting, and it will help build your belief about our profession. The table of contents, as an example, the 4-year career versus a 40-year career. Why network marketing? Network marketing myths. Traditional sales versus network marketing. How it works. The four cornerstones of the 4-year career. Asset value, momentum, the renaissance of the family and community, and what to look for in a network marketing company. Amazing content. It's a quick read. You can Google it, get your hands on it. Make sure that you do that because I think this will help build your belief. I know you're always reading. I know you're always growing. I know you're always watching and listening, attending events, doing all that stuff because you know why? You're in the network marketing business. That's what makes us great. That's our show for today. Ladies and gentlemen, my wish for you is that you decide to become a network marketing professional. You decide to go pro because it is a stone cold fact that we have a better way. Now let's go tell the world. Everybody have a great day. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.